We would always encourage you and your partner to come to an agreement on what happened with your children after you separate. If you can't agree for any reason, then you can make an application for a child arrangements order, which will decide where the children live and how much time they spend with the other party.